The sun is setting back there in my last day in Baños. Definitely a good spot to visit if you're coming to Ecuador. They have the hot springs and you can jump off some bridges, and they also have tons of river sports and extreme sports. Definitely a cool place to be. Small town, so I wouldn't spend a long time here, but as a quick place to go and as a place to check off your list as you're doing your world trip, definitely come to Baños.